This concert, recorded in Winchester Cathedral, is given in association with Saga Holidays. It's part of the celebrations marking the 900th anniversary of the cathedral and the 100th of the Bournemouth Symphony. It's conducted by Master of the Music at Winchester, David Hill. In this shortened version of the concert programme, we're fortunate to be able to feature part of a lesser-known work by Gerald Finzi, In Terra Pax, Peace on Earth.
him was alive.
Oh, This is Meridian.
Both Bournemouth Symphony Orchestra and Winchester Cathedral are this year celebrating anniversaries. The orchestra, its 100th. The cathedral, its 900th. They come together in this concert, given in association with Saga Holidays and with the support of Hampshire County Council. Carols from Winchester.
It's my very great pleasure to welcome you all to Carols from Winchester, a special Christmas concert in a cathedral which is this year marking the 900th anniversary of its present building. This great church, one of the largest in the world, was built and dedicated by Bishop Walkerlin, a Norman bishop, in 1093. It has weathered the violent storms of political and social change, even of civil war. Today, it's a great treasury of art, of sculpture and painting. It's also a place of pilgrimage and the home of a dynamic Christian community seeking to follow in the footsteps of St. Swithin, the 9th century saint who's buried here. Concerts, as well as worship, are a very important part of our life. And as we enjoy today the celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ in this great musical event, so let us thank God for the spiritually uplifting power of music and for the opportunity to respond to that music on a day such as this. I wish you all a very happy Christmas.
Oh.
Petrosenico, and Mary, most sweet Jesus Christ, for to redeem us all.
All the rising of the sun, and the coming of the dear, the playing of the horn, sweet singing, sweet
they say is this. wind from above. The truth of God, the God of love, therefore don't turn me from your door, but hearken all, both rich and that God did man create. The next thing which to you I'll tell, woman was made with man to dwell. Was God's own choice to place them both in paradise, there to remain from evil free, except they ate of such a tree. Was a sin, and thus their ruin did begin. Ruin themselves, both you and me, and all of their posterity.
on Christmas night all Christians sing to hear the news the angels bring.
On Christmas night all Christians sing to hear the news the angels bring.
News of great joy, news of great mirth, news of a merciful King's birth.
News of joy, news of joy, news of
when sin departs before thy grace, then life and health come in its place. Joy may sing, all for to see the newborn King.
Says
he lived to see.